If you look deep in the towel, you will see my little friend Georgina enjoying a snack. Georgina's ID number is A4670506, and Georgina is a Chihuahua mix. Look at those awesome ears. We think she's just about 6 months old, so she's still a puppy. She came in as a stray on January 22nd from Covina, and she weighs all of 4.3 pounds. Jana's gonna tell you a little bit more about our cute little friend.
Well, this little thing, it's so sad when dogs this young are so scared. This little girl, she's quite fearful, and she's going to need somebody who's experienced with dogs that have some fear issues. As you can see, I was able to get her out by coaxing. She loves food, so whoever's going to have her is going to have that tool to really start bonding. She's starting to trust me a little bit. Let her pet her a little bit on the face. She's going to need some TLC. She's going to need patience. She's in the kennel with another dog and seems to do well. Sometimes that helps dogs when they're scared of people to have other dogs around. So if you know you're somebody who really wants a rewarding experience to have this girl up, will open up to you, she's going to be so grateful, so loving, and she is so cute. Like, it's so hard not to just squeeze her, give her kisses right now, because this face is just, she looks at you with these eyes like, help me. But, you know, she's not quite ready to be totally opened up, but she's gonna do great in the right place, and she really deserves a chance. She's about 4.5 pounds of fury. She needs to gain a few pounds, but this girl's probably not gonna be more than 8 pounds, if that. She really deserves a chance, and I think somebody out there will do it.
Oh yeah. So if you are that person who's got a lot of love to give and a lot of patience and is looking for a cute little sweetie to open up your life to and just get that rewarding experience, come on down and meet Georgina today at the Baldwin Park Shelter. You will not be sorry. Right, Georgina? Bye-bye, Georgina.